history.
Brilliant drive.
Motorsport is our DNA.
And that's a win.
This is what these guys have been working for.
The domination of Audi.
Audi has been very innovative when it comes to technology in motorsport.
It is a victory for Audi again.
So much racing history.
I can remember those quattro times.
Fantastic stuff.
Audi is quattro. Quattro is Audi.
Le Mans with a TFSI with gasoline. And the TDI for diesel.
Christensen extends his record.
The TDI technology has also won 8 times at Le Mans.
E-tron, of course, Audi did it again. Innovative technology with a hybrid winning Le Mans.
This is another famous win for the four hoops of Audi.
That was my time.
Is it zero? Degrassi wins!
Lucas Degrassi becoming Formula E champion.
Lawrence!
That was my dream come true.
Oh man, I never had so much adrenaline.
Racing is the pinnacle of technologies, where technologies are pushed, are developed to the extreme, and then you can have a much better product for the roads out.
The e-tron GT is a true embodiment of our Audi DNA.
Well, you can see you put a smile on my face.
This car is loaded with thrilling innovations.
It's for me the best all-around car that Audi has ever produced.
Fascinating. It combines everything, and it's this high-performance GT. And of course, the path to greater sustainability.
It's the ultimate Gran Turismo.
I'm really thrilled to get the experience soon.